Wolves, Children of the Night. What sweet music they make, eh?
How old are you?
I have crossed oceans of time to find you.
Your breath smells like dirt.
I'll never be an emo vampire. Setting teenage loins on fire. I've got nothing in common with the vampires of today. They gaze at girls and pout and brood and then just run away. This twilight hack thinks she can come along and change the vampire rules. I guess sleeping in coffins and wearing capes suddenly isn't cool. Girls won't climb up trees with me or canoodle in the grass. And when I play vampire baseball, I always get picked last. Oh, come on! Seriously, dudes, that's a human you just picked over me. I seduced all kinds of women from all over the world. But now the only dates I get are with chunky gothic girls. When did all these vampires become abstinent and whiny? When I walk out into the sun, I don't get all bright and shiny, okay? Vampires don't have purity rings like undead Jonas Brothers. If I can't score with these high school girls, perhaps I'll go for their mothers.
Why not? When you're 600 years old, there's no such thing as a cougar.
I'll never be an emo vampire. Setting teenage loins on fire. I'll have no participation in this vampire pussification. So wake me up when the world grows a pair.
Bangs. You thought I was going to say balls, didn't you?
Ducky of Awesome.
Hey guys, thanks for watching Ducky of Awesome. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you haven't seen the first two videos of the series, click on these links right here. Go ahead. Just click them.